guys, it's me, Simply Molly, and today I'm going to be doing another video? No, another episode? I don't know, okay? It's too early in the morning to be doing this, but it is Maloney Family Let's Play time, I guess. So today I want to work on Gabby's career. Because last episode we didn't, and so I definitely want to do that today. But first I need to make everybody in a good mood, because until we do that, we really can't do much. So yeah, let's get Gabby. She needs to go to the bathroom, so go to the bathroom and then watch some TV. You, what do you need to do? You're stressed about school. And then, have you done your homework? You probably don't want to do your homework. Let's just go to her to sleep. And then, you're fine. You need to go to the bathroom, which you can do by yourself. But, yeah. Okay. You need to take a nap. Okay. Now everybody is set. So guys, our house is pretty messy, so I'm gonna go ahead and, dang it, sorry guys, I have the hiccups. Audrey found a monster under her bed. Okay, well, that is not good. What is wrong with you? You need a bath. Okay. Okay, well then you need to check your toddler, and then what is wrong with you? Okay. Then you can go just watch some TV. Hey guys, so because our house is a mess, I have to, what the heck? Wait, what? I got new stuff? I feel like I've seen all this stuff. They must have updated the holiday pack. Okay, anyways, guys. So, I need to get a outside trash can because our house is a mess. So, there we go. Oops, I didn't want to take that. So, everybody's in a pretty bad mood. So I have to kind of take care of all of this. So yeah, we're all in a really bad mood. So yeah, that's fun. And nope, he's not hungry. Okay. So
you need to still, you need to get up and
use the bathroom, and then you need to replace the fridge, and then have a quick meal. Okay, so okay, so I think what we're gonna do is we're gonna hire a maid for just a day. Oh geez, we have bills too. Okay, well then we're gonna hire a maid because our house is a dump right now, so we need to do that. Okay, please order a maid or hire a maid. Okay. Now that we have all that all done. No. Okay. Tuesday at 10 a.m. Good. Okay. So, when you have work? In 2 days. Okay, good. So, I need you to go to sleep. You are eating, so that's okay. You need to go to sleep too. So, I'm gonna have you go to sleep up there. And then you're fine, you're fine, you're fine. Okay. Oh my gosh, I'm so ready for this maid to come. Come on, maid. We really, 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 really need you. And yes, I could clean this all up myself. But I'm also trying to take care of my Sims right now, so yeah. Oh shoot, I forgot about that. Okay, jeez.
Okay, wake up. You did your homework.
Okay. So maybe we're not gonna go to work today. But we're definitely gonna go to work this episode. So he needs to go pee. Can you not just go pee by yourself? Like, seriously. Help with homework. Good job. You're being very, very nice. Which is very good because she's your daughter, so yeah. Okay. We need you to ask her to go him to go potty. Yeah, okay, but we can do that later. Oh, okay, never mind. Ooh, responsible trait, good. Aw, oh, and he's learned to pee outside, good. Okay, cool. Oh, and he just pooped. Okay, that's also nice. Okay, so she got all her stuff done. We're just waiting for the maid. The maid literally should be here. Anything. What the heck? Wait, this is a stray? Why does a stray have a t-shirt on? Okay. Let's do a friendly introduction. What's its name? Sparky? Aww. Hi, Sparky. Cool. Okay, well, I want to see what Sparky looks like. I mean, it's not the cutest dog, but okay, what? No. I feel like it needs food, so I don't know if we should give it food or not. I'm gonna just Can I not bring the dish outside? Okay, well, then go potty. Oh, our maid is here. Okay, cool. I'm not going to adopt this dog. I just wanted to, like, it's right there, like, literally. Call pet to eat. Not Danny, we can't. Okay. Well, they go. You can go right there and eat. Can you not? Okay, what's wrong? What's wrong? What's wrong? What's wrong? Come on. Yeah, I told you to go pee. Okay, I really did. I told you to go potty. Okay. Yeah, that works. We literally paid our bills, did we not? Well, bye, Sparky. Okay, then. We went to pick that up. We literally have food for you right there. Okay, well, that's really all we can do for you, Sparky. Unless you want to eat that right there, because I set it out for you, but, you know, don't do that. Oh, shoot. Conrad is, like, screaming. We need to check toddler. Yeah, I know he's very hungry. Wait, is it gonna eat? Oh, never mind. Okay, no. Well, I mean, I'm trying to give it food, but I don't think that it will recognize it. Okay, bye, Sparky. That was cute, though. Do Okay, seriously, my Sims do not know anything. Can you please food right there, right now? No, don't do that. Oh my gosh. Our child is gonna be taken away from us. Okay, well. Oh no. Okay. You know what? Do we have any food in our fridge? I doubt it. Yeah, I don't think so. Open. Yep, nope. Okay. Okay, well then, can you get him home? Put Conrad here. No, 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 no. Thank you. Art, what the heck? She didn't do a good job. At all, actually. Okay, well, that means that we're just gonna have to do it ourselves, which is okay. No. Okay. We are going to have you clean up everything because I don't feel like it. So I'm gonna get Conrad all good, I guess. And then I'm going to go ahead and get Gabby to go to work because we really need her to work. So that's another thing that he needs to do. He had a nightmare. Okay. So this probably sounds really dumb, but I think that I'm gonna go to work. Which is dumb, because why would I do that, right? So, send another kid. Okay. We're gonna go to work. It will send Conrad off and then he'll be like good or whatever. Okay, guys, so we are here at the vet clinic, and so we need to go to the restroom. And then we are going to open. So, yeah. Yep, everybody's here. Seriously, this girl, like, it's so dumb. She calls me, like, every single day. We're gonna greet her. And then, something is wrong with my little girl, Cleo. Won't you please help her? Yep, I will. Okay, cool. Okay, so we need to check her ears, her breathing, her heart maybe, and then fur, and then I want to do only that because she'll probably get really, really stressed out, so. Yeah. Okay, well, we're done then. Okay, so she has woozy kitty its. Okay. The Sims makes up such weird things for this. What are you doing? No, I have to give her treatment. Okay. Come on, let's go, let's go, let's go. Where is our other guy? Don't we have another person with us? I could have sworn we have another vet. I'll check. Give me a second. Well, first I'm gonna calm you, and then I want to give you that shot. Oh my gosh, this is so dumb. No, stop. Okay, that was my fault. Okay. This is not going very well. Okay, don't we have another person? Yes. I don't know where you are, but you need to get into work. Okay, whatever. I want you to give her that shot. Okay, finally he's in. Oh shoot. Oh no, that's probably not very good that we're getting. I know. And then treat. Gosh. Come on. Okay, there we go. Okay. Well, that took way too long. Like, way too long. Bye. Thanks. Okay, I want you to mop this up. No, mop it up. Ooh, our star increased. Oh, that's so cool. Okay. Yeah, we need to start cleaning all this up. And then I need to have a quick meal, which I know is dumb, but they can take care of the patients. No, I'm at work. Literally right there. Okay. We need to just eat and then I will take in some of the patients. Are you done? Okay, well clearly somebody needs to get to work doing that one. Okay. Well, if you're done, then dismiss them. Like, seriously? Okay, greet your patient, your next patient only. Please, come on, we really need to do stuff. Okay, don't do that. Don't eat. Stop eating. Open for 8 hours. Okay. I'm not sure what is going on with Rosie, but it's not good. Do you think that you could help? Yes. I do think I could help. Come on, Rosie, let's go. And she passed out. Okay, I think I'm gonna close. Bye, guys. Yep. Okay. Okay. Bedside manner, trying to be more attentive with your patients when you're treating them. Try cleaning up your clinic and or adding more furniture. Okay. Well, we got 3 stars now. That's really, really good, actually. So, you can go home. I'm not waiting, like, 1 more second for you to not go home. No, go home. I literally said go home. Oh. I didn't say go home. Okay, so we are back home, and... Okay. Why are you mad? Because you're hungry. Okay, well, I think that I'm actually going to leave this episode here. I hope you guys enjoyed. Like, subscribe, and comment down below what you want to see next. I hope you guys had a good time. I did too. Bye.